isn't much room to maneuver here, so don't get hemmed in. Good luck. It's all on you to bring this one home. You can never have too many cars. Good.
Gaining support from new fans. Have a look at completing an objective.
Room to maneuver here, so don't get hemmed in. Good luck. That's Divi Zero's star driver, Lucien Galfione. Impress him, and we impress the fans. You are coming up to the line. Good luck. Some more speed. We passed an objective. Nice work. Push if you can. Try and look after the car. Taking some damage to your rear right. Show Divi Zero what we're bringing.
got sponsor objectives to complete. Doing these will gain us more fans, so make sure you take advantage. If you want to win an Eliminator event, you need to stay out of last place. Each time the counter hits zero, the driver at the back of the pack is eliminated from the race. Last the longest, and you win the event.
Today. If you can finish in the top three, they should invite us back. That's Lorenzo Vela, star driver for Eliminacion. Keep as close to him as you can. Hey look, Eliminacion aren't afraid to trade paint, so be aggressive when you have to. Drivers, they'll be wanting you back soon.
Here to choose from. You're going to need one to enter upcoming events. Okay, you can use it right away. Okay, Hayes. Well done. Nice race. I've set up another club meet, this time with Euroran. They're all pros on the touring car circuit, so this is a great chance to grab a real star driver. Callum Kirkwood is the driver you'll need to impress. If you can prove to him that you've got what it takes, you should get invited back.
some of the most technically skilled drivers in Europe. Strategy is key today. That's Callum Kirkwood, the number one driver for Eurorand. He's the man we need to convince. You'll need all your experience to beat Eurorand in their own game. Expect a tight race. Solid performance. I think you impressed your rivals.
To convince Eurorand to invite you back. Continue to impress, and I'm confident we can get them to sign with the WSR.
Côte d'Azur has very little runoff, so pick your line carefully. The corners come thick and fast. The guys from Divi Zero aren't used to pack racing. Use it to your advantage.
We'll be right back.
eye out for vehicle challenges.
One barrier and you'll be thrown around like a pinball. Use the curbs to spot the corners. The setup of this car means it can handle almost any driving style. Have fun.
Available to try. It's going to test your precision and timing to the limit. You have to earn the fans' respect. They want to see something incredible every time you race.
Wide berth. Stay alert, Sector 1. We've had some issues with the track there before.
Thank you.
pal. You smashed that objective.
WSR is still in its infancy, so we have a lot to prove and a lot of people to reach. Completing a sponsor objective is a good way to get your name out there.
Corner speed is the key to winning here. Concentrate on your braking points. That's Lucien Galfione, the star driver for Divi Zero. His times are the ones to beat. I want you to drive great. Push ahead. Show Divi Zero what we're bringing.